My brother-in-law said, "Hey, Mike, man, I know you're not going to win, but somebody said, would you fight this guy for like 40 million or 30 million? Well, who would they like me to fight?" It's Bob Sapp.
So it was Bob Sapp. Bob Sapp was a giant fighter in Pride. Yeah. At one time, he was like 375 pounds. He was fighting all the kickboxers. Solid muscle. With abs.